all with your practice, but what can we do to have more longevity in our lives?
Well, I mean, the practice of yoga is a tried and true way to transform yourself and to become a better person and more enlightened, more light and all of that. But, you know, not everybody can stand on their heads or practice asana every day. But pretty much every day everybody eats. So we can actually improve ourselves through our food choices. And it is just a fact that a vegan diet contributes to more happiness and well-being, obviously to the animals that are would normally be enslaved and killed, which aren't if you are vegan. You're not condoning that, you're not participating in that, but also it contributes to your own health, longevity, well-being, and to the planet. It's the single most important thing that any of us human beings can do at this time of great global crisis, to become vegan. Because what that's about is, it's daring to care. Daring to care about the happiness and well-being of others. That's the most important thing. And that takes courage. And why not? We've got enough courage. We can do it.
I love it.